I've never seen a dog. Hey guys, we're here at Sexy City in Oakland Park. And this store is actually unique because they have 5 to 6 designers that create customized outfits just for them, like the one I'm wearing. And we're gonna get all of our hot, sexy VIP girls in some of their hot outfits. Are you guys ready? Let's go. No postcode envy, but every song's like gold teeth, gray goose dripping in the bathroom, blood stains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dream, but everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be wrong. So we're here with the owner, Jane, of Sexy City. So tell me, what made you want to open a store like this?
Hi, Christine. I've really found out it's such a fun industry. The customers are so sweet and excited to see such sexy, fun clothing, and we help everyone look great.
It's always fun to dress up, right?
Absolutely.
So what kind of stuff do you carry here?
Well, as you can see, we have long gowns, we have short dresses, we have swimwear, we have shoes, we have lots of lingerie, anything to help make you feel sexy and gorgeous.
And you have a lot of designers, right? You said even one from Brazil?
Yes, absolutely. We get most of our clothing locally in Miami, Broward, Palm Beach, and then we even have things flown in from Brazil for everyone to feel extra sexy.
Nice. So where can people find you? What's your address and your website?
We're at 60 East Oakland Park Boulevard in Oakland Park, Florida. And our website is sexycityfl.com.
Wow, we had so much fun, didn't we, ladies?
Yes, we did.
Playing dress up is always fun. Make sure you check out Sexy City for all of your sexy needs. And if you mention VIP TV, you get 20% off. This is Christine for VIP TV.